We're going to do 2x over 5 plus 3x over 10. And to do that, we have to have a common denominator. So we're going to take our 2x over 5 and multiply it by 2 over 2. And that'll give us the equivalent fraction of 4x over 10. Then we can rewrite our original equation, 2x over 5 plus 3x over 10, as 4x over 10 plus 3x over 10. And since those have the same denominator, we can just write that as one fraction, 4x plus 3x over 10, which simplifies to 7x over 10.